the cable upward rotation is going to start with a low, with a handle on a low attachment to a cable piece of equipment. Then from here, it's going to grab our handle and step out so that the weight stack floats. Our hips to feet are in concrete because we want all of our rotation coming from our upper chest and our thoracic spine. So if we're in that anatomical position, we're just going to close the book. So our upward rotation happens as we move from a down position with the cable. We're going to rotate up, basically moving from our hip on this side to our shoulder on this side. Trying to keep everything still from our hips down.